dig it into his thigh. He doesn't like that, and pushes it back. So as I'm doing, you know, squeezing this leg, I find the soft part of his thigh, dig my elbow. Once I feel that go down, I'm already, see where my hand is? It's already ready for that C grip. Now I can turn over. Everyone see that? He's based out. I'm gonna find the soft part of his thigh. Push. See, right there. Now I can turn over. I see some guys starting to turn their bodies perpendicular, you know, trying to kick them over this way. The move doesn't work as effectively when you do that. This hip, if this hip is in the center of the spine, that's when I'm gonna get the most pressure. Right here. Right. Is that good pressure? Yeah. One more thing guys sometimes do, instead of basing out, you know, they stay really tight. So they might be like covering their head and I can't find a grip. From here, I do two things. One, I reach up real quick with my left hand, the one that I'm not cross-facing with. I pick it up and create my own space. So I'm not gouging his face, not being mean, but you know, I'm being aggressive right here. Picking it up, cross-facing real quick. The other thing I can do, if I can't, you know, pick him up, he's really digging him, I'll go cross-face the other way, really hard. So now he thinks I'm going this way. Maybe he switches his hips a little bit, and as soon as he does, cross-face the other side. So he knows I'm trying to cross face this way, so I'll just cross face the other way. Now I created the space, cross face the other side. Everyone see that? So keep working on that hip pressure, and now let's have a guy fight you a little bit. Ready? One, two.